right. Tables aren't just legal, they're encouraged.
No pinfalls, no submissions. You absolutely have to put your opponent through a table to win. Talk about unpleasant.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Raquel interrupts the attack. She returns the favor there. Oh, straight forearm.
Both wrists captured.
And Io gets reversed. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Spectacular athleticism.
Adding a little flair to a damage and impact. Quite the showmanship. Able to reverse. Led by the turnbuckles.
Working over the body there.
A tables match can truly end at any moment. So how do you account for that unpredictability?
High ring awareness. Half the tables in this match start as traps that someone laid and had to abandon. So be on high alert.
Uppercut.
That'll knock you silly. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Spine buster. Could lead to a big time win.
And returning to the ring.
Nicely done.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, flopping blow. She's enduring some damage.
The rules of the match are simple here. Find the table, break the table with the other guy.
Hellacious power slam.
Low drop kick hits the target.
Raquel has nothing but absolute destruction on her mind.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
And that definitely made solid impact. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Raquel Rodriguez using all her strength, her power to deliver a gory bomb.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Gets inside the ring. No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. She's taking things to ringside. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
The WWE Universe already sets them on tables. It looks like he's giving them what they want.
Oh, they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, golly! 2 feet to the chest.
Table carefully being placed in the corner. Back.
between a rock and a hard place right now. Oh, what a shot.
Were you guys expecting this?
Not at all. She has decided to insert herself in this match.
Dakota Kai with a
detonation kick.
She's starting to drag a little bit.
Every aspect of this match is only going to get harder at this point. If you have a chance to close it out, now is the time.
She's going under the ring now.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
She goes back inside the ropes.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
Are you sure you really wanna do this?
Hell yes!
Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, Raquel Rodriguez.
And going through that table was the exclamation point on this match. An emphatic tables match victory.
You have to hand it to them. They found an opening, even when it looked like things could easily turn in their competitor's favor.